Guys, thanks for tuning to Laura Chat with Laura on Thursday morning, London, UK time. I had to make this quick. I'm having a little concern and a little bit upset about the whole situation of what's going on with my videos. A lot of effort. I'm seeing new YouTuber and I'm still trying to get my content out there. It's all about talk show. I've also realized making a video is not easy. It's easy to have the camera and everything set up. Try and get the video unedited. It's a bit of a nightmare, and at the same time, some of the content of what I'm saying needs a music background, right? And sadly, I use a lot of this music background, and I have copyright claims, and I find it a bit bizarre, and I find it a bit really annoying and very irritating because I bought this music. It's my own copy, it's my CDs, okay? So you know, you say to me that by then buying the music from you, so rich out there now because of me, and millions of people are billions of people out there, so we can use your track in the background of our content. But I find that really extremely cheating because I bought it. It's my place. I have the right to use it in my content. So I mean, I even play the music on the radio to choose as a music as a content background. It's not a copyright claim. So to me, I don't know what most of you out there think, and I find it really annoying because you guys have got the money, right? There are quite a few famous people, okay? I have all their CDs, literally in my house. And I have my radio, which you can hear in the background right now. Now, if I have to make a content, even listening to the radio, because it's coming from famous people with copyright claim, I can't use the music. So I think it's not right, because at the end of the day, we made you. You guys should not forget, okay? It's actually we buying your music, buying your music. And it's also going to be a credit to you guys, because I'm using a music that people are going to be wondering, wow, what a good music. And the credit goes to you guys. So having it on the copyright claim, I find that extremely bizarre. I find that extremely cheating, because I bought it. It's my property. It's my video. It's my own song. I bought it. It's not free. I did it for free or whatever it is. It's a CD I have. So now you're saying to me, I can't listen to the music I bought. I can't use it on my video, you know? So I don't know what you guys think out there. Share your video, share your content, tell me what you think. Because I have to literally put down all my videos because of copyright music claim. You know, I just find it really upsetting. And it takes me a long time to try and get the video editing. Some editing takes ages. And I do all this is all by myself. So share your views and tell me what you think. Times I do not have time. It's good to share your mind, it's good to free your head, okay? But beyond that, keep smiling, keep taking care of you, keep having fun. The sun is shining. London, UK time is life. The world is too short, life is too short to be miserable because I've made money. And sadly, most of these artists, too, some of them that I know, they're not even alive. So who's claiming the copyright claims? Is it their family or wherever they are? The world is so cheaty. I mean, it's all about money. It's like the world worship money. That's why they need the money. You know, people can do things with passion. I do this thing out of passion because I have to think of the music I have to do. I think YouTube has to do something about it. Sincerely, it's not fair on me because I bought the CDs. And you're saying to me, I can't use them my own content background. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for tuning in to Laura Talktime. Bye. You see now, there's music playing. This is actually from the radio. I can't listen. I can't use any of my content. Bye. Bye.